Introducing new powerful teach mode, now standard on the Q4X by Banner. Dual window or dual intensity plus distance window allows the Q4X to solve new applications including clear object detection or error-proofing applications where you want to detect not only that a part is present, but also that it's the correct color. Dual teach mode is now a standard mode in the Q4X sensor. It can solve two types of new applications. For clear or transparent object detection, present a steady reference target such as a metal machine frame, conveyor side rail, or a mounted plastic target. Press the teach button for 2 or more seconds to begin dual teach mode. Present a reference condition, and click the button again to teach the reference condition. The sensor learns this as a 100% match condition, and will look for changes in distance, intensity, or a second reflection condition. The Q4X can reliably detect clear or transparent objects, including vials, films, and bottles. The same teach mode that solves clear object applications can also solve a second type of application. For error-proofing applications, present a good part, and the Q4X will look for changes in height and or color. For this example, a correctly seated spacer on an automotive speaker case is presented in front of the sensor, and the teach button is pressed for 2 or more seconds. After another click of the button, the Q4X learns this as a reference condition and looks for changes in either height or amount of returned light. The Q4X can pass the correctly seated spacer, but rejects a missing spacer, upside down spacer, or two spacers stacked on top of each other. The Q4X by Banner now solves new applications with dual window teach mode. For more information, please visit bannerengineering.com.